Now this is the default design and layout of WooCommerce product page. Do you know you can use Beaver Themer to create amazing layout for WooCommerce product pages? Let's find out. Hello everyone, I am Davinder. In this video, we will create custom look product pages for WooCommerce. Now here I already have two WooCommerce products added with some dummy content. This is how a product page looks out of the box in the Beaver Builder theme. Now let's start and create a layout for the product page. Let's go to Builder, Theme Layouts, Add New, and we give a custom name, say Woo Style 1. It will be theme layout. It will be singular. Click add theme layout. And then we need to select the product CPT, custom post type, that is created by WooCommerce. Since we are going to do the comparison, so let's apply this new layout only on vintage car toy product. So here we go, publish, and then now we will launch the page builder. See, even out of the box in Beaver Themer, the product page looks so different. This is what is by default, and this is what it appears by default when you start using Beaver Themer. Now if you notice, two key elements are missing on this: the price and add to cart button. The good part is that there are WooCommerce modules that you can easily use in Beaver Themer and, you know, add these important components of WooCommerce product pages anywhere in the design. So let's start. Let's remove this part. We don't need post info. You can keep it, but strictly optional. Now let's do some changes, design changes here. Let's add a column here. So this becomes two columns. Now let's add some WooCommerce modules. Let's add product price. And let's add another column. And let's reduce this. And let's add to cart button. Obviously, you can change the background color and text color through the settings panel as per requirement. But here we are just checking out the, you know, how you can lay out things. Let's make it center. Now, see, and let's remove these things. We don't need actually these things on WooCommerce product page. Reviews will add here, and we'll remove this, and see how things look so different. Let's add some background color to this. See, let's publish, and let's duplicate and refresh. See, this was how it was appearing by default, and this is what your product page looks. Obviously, you can create any number of columns and move things around, like move this here, increase the size. Just, you can, there's so much possibility of, you know, customizing. It all depends on your design sense and the requirement of specific project. But with Beaver Themer, you can just create amazing WooCommerce product page layouts without writing even a single line of code. Isn't that amazing? So if you like this video, please click the like button on this video. Subscribe to the channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.